Today we are going to learn triple punch.
Let's start. Hand step and wrist up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now distance in your leg. Hand straight and wrist rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Distance in your leg and hand swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now today we are going to learn triple punch. Okay? Ready? Take options. Ready? Stance?
Join.
Now, slowly we are going to start. Face level punch. 1. Now, second hand, change hands. Chest level punch. 2. Now, stomach level punch. 3. Change hands, stomach level punch. Slowly. Again, face level punch. 1. Chest level punch. 2. Stomach level punch. 3. Alternate, you have to change your hand, okay? Don't do punch with same hand. Again, 1, face level, 2, chest level, 3, stomach level. Again, 1, face level, do slowly, 2, chest level, 3, stomach level. Again, one more time, 1, face level, 2, chest level, 3, stomach level. One more time, last time, children, do it slowly and just see where are you doing. If you are doing face level punch, see face level. When you are doing chest level punch, see there. When you are doing stomach level punch, see there. Okay? 1, face level, chest level, and stomach level. Now in one count, you have to do 3 punch. Okay? Face, chest, and stomach. 1, face, chest, stomach. 2, punch, punch, punch. 3, punch, punch, punch. 4, alternate, change hand everyone. 5, face, chest. Now in one count, okay? In one count, 3 punches, do it fast. 1, bang, bang, bang. 2, bang, bang, bang. 3, 4, punch, punch, punch. Use power. 5, punch, 2, 3, 6, punch, punch, punch. Relax, open up, knee joint. Bend your body down, both.